should you combine coffee with ginseng? And if you do, what happens? Well, let's find out. Hey, what's up? Greg here from yourinception. Welcome to my channel. If you want to learn top secrets about nootropics and supplements, subscribe below to start your journey. Today we gotta talk about the power of combining Panax ginseng with coffee. Now I recently came across this. Actually, I found people who add ginseng to their cup of coffee, and I was like thinking, why would you do that? So then I've done some research. I tried to find some studies showing the positive effects of combining these two compounds. Honestly, I couldn't find much research done on the combination of those two compounds, but still, I decided to try it out, see what happens, and that's what I'm gonna share with you in this video. Now, as you probably know, Panax ginseng is a very popular herb that has been used in traditional Chinese medicine for ages. I talked about the effects and benefits in this video up here, so if you wanna check it out, just click up there. But yeah, it's a very powerful and potent compound that you can find in many popular supplements. Coffee, on the other hand, well, you probably know a lot about coffee, so I don't want to spend too much time here. Obviously, caffeine is stimulatory, and that's how it works in our system. If we drink it, we get the kick, but the issue with coffee is that after this kick that we get, we get some side effects, jitters, and that kind of stuff. So people really don't like the side effects that much, and you know, the more coffee we drink, the more we suffer from the side effects. That's why people start searching for different ways to kind of get rid of side effects. In one of the videos I talked about caffeine and l-theanine, which you can check up here, but let's focus on what happens if you add ginseng to coffee. By the way guys, if you like this video, please press the like button below. So what I've done is I got some capsules with caffeine. It had 100 milligrams of caffeine, and then I got some capsules with ginseng, with Panax ginseng, and the capsule had about 200 to 300 milligrams of ginseng in it. And then I took them both at the same time, and I tried to see what exactly is gonna happen. Now, when I saw some resources about combining these two compounds, you know, people mentioned actually three things. First, that they get this energy kick, but it lasts much longer. So the release of energy is much slower. Now, if this is because of ginseng, I don't know, but that's what they mentioned at least. Then they said they feel less stressed because of the positive effects of ginseng. And the third thing they mentioned was that they felt more alert. Now, when I tested this combo, honestly, I felt energized with 100 milligrams of caffeine. This is enough for me. You can take a higher dosage if you want to, but yeah, that was enough. I felt focused, obviously, and I felt, I was in the flow. I was able to get in the flow. Now, did I feel a huge difference compared to just taking normal coffee or just taking caffeine pills? Well, not really. It's kind of hard to say that ginseng made this huge change on my performance in any way. However, since I took ginseng on its own and I've been taking it for a while, you can check my whole experience up here, then I said to myself, well, ginseng is very effective and it does the job, you know? And if I keep combining it with caffeine, there must be some effects that I'm gonna feel. And yeah, one thing I noticed, well, maybe this was a placebo, I don't know, I couldn't find any studies on that. One thing I noticed is that the crash that usually follows after you drink coffee, or after I drink coffee, was very mild or almost non-existent. Again, this could be a placebo, I'm not saying it's not, but I felt fine. I felt really good. Did you ever try adding ginseng to coffee? If you did, let me know how you felt in the comment section below. So the final question is, should you combine ginseng with coffee or not? Well, here is my thinking. You could definitely do that, especially if you buy a supplement that contains both combos, or this combo, or maybe even more compounds together. I don't think if you're just gonna combine these two compounds individually that you're gonna get this major change, or you know, major spike of your energy or mood improvement or whatever, because I don't think that's how those compounds work. They're not that potent together, or the difference is not that much stronger. At least that's based on my experience. But if you can afford this, if you can find a supplement that contains both compounds or some other compounds mixed with those two compounds, then you know, this is definitely something to take, or consider taking at least, because you can get so many benefits just of taking ginseng alone, and with caffeine added, well, you get the energy spike Plus, if you have like l-theanine or some other compound, there will be no crash that follows. So it's actually a really, really strong and potent formula that I would consider supplementing. So yes, I'm all in for this combo. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact me. Don't forget to follow Your Inception on Facebook, Instagram, and I hope to see you soon again. Take care.